another potato chip review. Been a little while, but I'm back in Thailand, so I figured I'd buy some more stupid potato chips and then eat them and then talk about them. This time is pork chop. There's no English on the bag, so I'm going by pictures and taste. Two-in-one chips, ridged potato chips that taste like pork chops, and then just regular barbecue potato chips in what is a terrible idea. If I wanted barbecue potato chips, I would buy barbecue potato chips. And if I wanted pork chop potato chips, I would throw myself off a bridge because I'm a piece of shit because pork chop potato chips are a terrible idea. They do actually taste like pork chops. They're the original ones. They taste like pork chops. I don't like pork chops particularly. There's another weird flavor in there I can't quite figure out. It's a bad one. The barbecue potato chips are actually pretty decent. They're a little spicier than American barbecue potato chips, at least the standard barbecue potato chips. They're not bad, but I'm floating around in here with the pork chop potato chips like a really poorly conceived box of Nerds. At least buy a box of Nerds. Actually, I don't even know if they still make Nerds. But when you could buy Nerds, at least you knew you were getting two good flavors on both sides. This, you're getting pork chops and barbecue, and one of them tastes like shit. So, that's about it. Pork chop and barbecue, two-in-one potato chips. Not really very good.